Neb, I cannot sell any chariots today. Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Magi, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
Shame the captain killed the chariot maker. His work was masterful.
Don't cry for these mouthy peasants.
No, I was just saying. You'll think his widow is still running their shop.
Stay behind me there.
Why? Do you fancy her? Married to short older women?
Hey!
Yeah.
Give me time to get clear!
Back to the seer. The guards here are vigilant. Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Honorable Magi, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eryx made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.